Yes, a minute.
All right.
Right, 1 minute. Well, glancing at, we have 58 seconds left. Go on, you wasted 2 seconds.
Well, glancing at the books and the columns marked monies received, there's 7 seconds, 46 seconds.
In the columns marked monies received, there's a discrepancy between the big
29 seconds.
You know, I can't even waste that time.
Oh, Lord, I want that money! is my life a mounting? It figures not much.
Unhappy.
I have a secret desire hiding deep in my soul. It sets my heart afire to see me in this role. I wanna be a producer with a hit show on Broadway.
Fine, the worst play ever written. Want to be a producer, kid?
the thing. Guaranteed.
Closing one night masterpiece.
Let's see it. Springtime for Hitler. Gay Gronk, Adolf and Eva at Birkenstock. Oh my god.
Practically a love letter to Hitler.
This won't run a week. A week? Are you kidding?
It's gotta close on page 4.
Go on, give us the author's name. Franz Liebkin, 61 Jane Street, New York, New York.
Franz Liebkin, 61 Jane Street, New York.
Jane Street?
That's the village.
Off Broadway. I hate Off Broadway. Mine's experimental theater? No parking? It's a jungle out there. Let's go. We'll get the rights for Springtime for Hitler, even if we have to go so far as to pay here. Mr. Gostock, the other hat. May I wear it?
No, you may not.
Well, why?
Because that is a Broadway producer's hat, and you don't get to wear a Broadway producer's hat until you are a Broadway producer. And you aren't a Broadway producer until...
I know, until I produce a Broadway show.
But I'm gonna wear that hat.
And soon, too.
Never taken that before.
I wish I'd never
won't repeat after me. I solemnly swear.
I solemnly swear.
To obey the sacred Siegfried oath.
To obey the sacred Siegfried oath.
Oot.
Oot.
Never, never.
Dishonor the spirits of
Elizabeth?
Elizabeth?
No. That was his middle name. Not many people know it, but the third of us descended from a long line of English standing queens.
Adolf Elizabeth Hitler.
Good. Now I sign your contract.
Excellent. Right here on the dotted line. Never regret this. Thank you, Gally.
Watch my scars. Broadway, break to the hill of this in Argentina.
People want laughter when they see a show. The last thing litany of woe. Happy ending will pep up your play. And Miss Momma, if you wind up with Mom,
keep it gay,
keep it gay,
keep it gay.
Of course, Roger, and that's why you have our full permission to make springtime for him run just as gay as anyone could possibly want.
But fair is fair, I still have parts of my production team.
What? And who are they?
Well, fellas, come say hi to Bianca.
Wait, I'll let you.
Ryan, my costume designer.
Keep it right. Keep it glad.
Keep it gay. My set designer, Kevin.
Hello. Keep it happy, keep it snappy, keep it gay.
We clever creative, it's our job to see that everything's perfect.
Next, Scott, my
choreographer.
Picture. Listen there. I wrote the songs
of day when I was walking out of a big white Rolls-Royce limo and a crazy man yelled something out the window that inspired me to write this song. When you got it, flunky, step right up and strut your stoop. People tell you modesty's a virtue, but in the theater, modesty can hurt you. When you got it, flunk it, show your assets, let them know you're proud. Your duties, you must push, stick your chest out, shake your tush. When you got it, let it hang out. Now, let's dance.
Exactly. believe it when you're all done. Come here, I want you to look at something. I want you to see inside of this safe and tell me what you find. Nothing. Exactly. Between now and when the show opens, it will be our job to fill that safe with $2 million.
$2 million? Gee, how much do we put in?
Well, yo. There are two cardinal rules to being a Broadway producer. And number one is never put your own money in the show.
And two?
Never put your own money in the show. Got it?
Got it.
Good.
So, how do we raise the money?
Thank you.
There's no greater dictator in the land.
Making fun of him.
Yeah.
Yeah, you and two them, and them two bullets. Officer, I'll wheel ahead and take this fire.
Mr. Bialystok? Mr. Bloom? What were you doing?
Hiding.
From who? From what?
The police. They were just here. They took Max.
Oh, no, they found some bukes.
No, not the...
Yes, the bukes, the bukes.
Poor Max. I don't know what to do.
Maybe I should turn myself in and go to jail with them.
No. My sweet cupcake. It seems to me you have two options. Number one, you can go to jail with Mr. Bialystok for years and years and years and years and years. Or you can take that $2 million and Ula and go to Rio!
Oh my god. What a dilemma. Well, what should I do? Go to jail or go to Rio?
Betrayed!
Turner. The bad news are the sinking ship.
I see. And who are you, my dear?
Oh, my name is Felicia Hansen, and I'm from Haddon, Haddon, Spider, Thompson.
Prisoners of love, on turtle dove.